The federal justice minister, Peter McKay, referred to all Johns as perverts. Are you a pervert?
No. A pervert does something against someone else's will. So by definition, I'm not that. Because I very much care about the person I'm with.
Patrick has cerebral palsy. So maybe you're thinking, well, you picked the one John who couldn't hurt anyone if he wanted to. That's not reality. Okay, but Patrick has been buying sex since he was 19. He's also the only John we spoke to who'd show his face.
I've had more than one woman go, can you? And I usually go, you mean it doesn't work? And I go, yes, it works. And it's an interest, and that's when the humanity starts to come out, when they realize that I'm not there to abuse them, and I need them to, they have to help me get undressed. Because once I'm out of the scooter, I'm in their hands.